It's race day for our young drivers here in the United Arab Emirates, where the Yas Marina Circuit is about to play host to the Abu Dhabi Formula 2 race. Let's get started. So the Yas Marina Circuit offers 16 corners and a lap distance of around 3.2 miles. There are a few opportunities to pass, with long straights and DRS zones in two places, turns 5 and 7. Plenty of close racing then, plenty of speed, and plenty of excitement for the fans, no doubt. And here are the driver grid positions for today's race. Victor Martins lines up on pole position, and it's Jack Doohan in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Cordiel, Fittipaldi, Teo Pourchaire, Maloney, Vesti, Owasa, Leclerc, Brad Benavides, Miney, Nissany, Ralph Boschong, Ollie Bearman, and for sure, Novalak, Stanek, and Jayan Deruvala, Hauger, Crawford, Correa, and Isaac Hadjar completes the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's get down to the track. Alongside me today, I'm delighted to welcome back to the commentary box the 2012 GP2 champion, Davide Valsecchi. There looks to be a challenging race ahead of the drivers today, Davide. With that in mind, what are you looking out for today?
Well, Alex, I want to see how the drivers at the back of the grid are going to roll down. They'll need to make an impact in the early stages, and they're probably hoping for a bit of luck at the start. We may see some bold maneuvers out there today.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Nice move. Good job. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 2.0 seconds. Okay, mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
That's it for another race and a fantastic win for Virtuosi. Davide, what do you think made the difference here?
The difference was in the strategy. Credit to the driver for sure, but races like this really drive home how much of a team sport this is. They did a lot of work on the pit wall to really make the most of each stint and to make the best use of these tires. But that said, all of that would have been for nothing without a talented hand on the wheel.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Virtuosi then are on top today. And now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?